I'm at the top of the German Parliament building, the Reichstag, and there's the big dome here, which apparently is symbolising transparency, according to Sam. And we can go all the way to the top of that, so we'll be doing some views of Berlin from up there, and my face, which is nice, and my hair, which is a mess because I had to wear a hat. Hi! Behind me is an Alexanderplatz. Ich habe Alexanderplatz gesehen. A one sentence I learned this time. Now, and this big hole is open, so there's rain and the seats are wet, which is nice. So I found out that the mirrors in the middle, they are actually used to provide light into the parliament itself, and there is also a big shade, which is really cool. It's the big iron bars, and that stops too much light from going in. And then the little chimney at the top of the dome helps air to escape, also to help with the heat from inside. So it's all just ergonomically designed. It's all fancy. Well done, Germany.